What's happening, folks? Jarryl here, aka JFro90. Back at you guys with another reaction. Feel good 80s night, basically. Coming up next is a song that I'm learning. See, all my life, I've only heard the chorus to this used in commercials, and you would catch it randomly on the radio. But it wasn't until very recently that I actually found out the name of the song. Nothing's Gonna Stop Us Now by the group Starship. I also know Starship from We Built This City on Rock and Roll. But I like this one a lot more. This one's always been my speed a little bit. Justin, of course, has got a little bit more of a poppy kind of flow with it that I really like. It's got a little soul to it, too. And so that's my thing. That's my thing I look for in any genre. Pop, rock, R&B, rap, country, dubstep. If I look for soul, electronic, house, I look for some soul to it, you know? Soul is my thing. And what's funny is it's hard to describe. So I feel like we all have our own definitions of soul, really. So when it comes to music, especially. And so it's almost to say, it's like my music's my music. And this is my music, and I'm still learning it. And a part of learning it is I've never seen the music video. I don't even really know what these people look like, but I'm excited to get to it. So, before we do, please subscribe. Please hit that bell for notifications. We are almost at our goal of 500 subscribers by April 1st. We crossed the 400 subscriber threshold, and I'm so happy we did. That means a lot. You guys are helping me out, and I really appreciate it. And got some really great content coming up. And tonight, okay. So for more cool stuff, please subscribe. And without further ado, Starship with Nothing's Gonna Stop Us Now. Love the hair. We kind of got matching hair. Love his hair. Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found is too good to be true. Oh, is this from the movie Mannequin? I saw that movie once when I was a kid, but I need to rewatch it eventually. But, yeah. I'm just guessing based on these mannequins. So I've actually been meaning to rewatch that for a long time. But anyway, back to it. Standing here beside you, want so much to give you this love in my heart that I'm feeling. Yes, it is. See how my hair matches? I'm so glad I found you. I'm not gonna lose you. Whatever it takes, I will stay here with you. Take it. I gotta rewatch that movie.
Come on.
Was that Narada Michael Walton? Narada, you did everything. I love me some Narada Michael Walton. Look up his stats. Look up his Wikipedia. I should have known. That's why it's so catchy. Narada Michael Walton is, I want to call him something like the king of catch. He is a catchy. Whatever he is on is catchy. It's a catchy song. So, I saw you, Narada.
Yes, Narada.
Love the hair. Dang it. 1987. I love it. Okay, I want more from them. So, you guys in the comments, more. Tell me more about them. I loved it. God, because I love that song. And what's funny is, like, I'm still new to it. I want to sing the whole thing along with them. I was trying to lip sync along with it, but, you know, it's still new. I just know the main part of the chorus. And then, like, Narada Michael Walton. That guy, oh, man. Narada, you done did it again. I love me some Narada Michael Walton. And I love his productions. He's very eclectic. He plays all those instruments and it popped up in the video there. But anyway, fantastic song. And so I want to get to know more about this group beyond this song and beyond We Built the City on Rock and Roll. So you guys leave that in the comments. And thank you so much for watching. Again, my name is Gerald. Please like, please subscribe, share, ring that bell for notifications. Help us get to 500 subscribers by April 1st. Maybe we'll beat it. I'm not going to put that much pressure on you, but I think we can get to 500. But anyway, if you'd like to follow me on my social media, all of that's in the description below. If you'd like to donate, contribute, make a tip to the channel, that is in the description as well. It is much appreciated. And hey, no matter who you're building the dream with, just make sure you take care of yourself and each other. I can feel you with everything that I want.